like this and never shine so bright. So take a couple steps back as you hear me start to hum. Take a couple steps back when I lose all control. Watch me turn into a werewolf, and I will haunt till the break of dawn. Don't you dare to try to stop me. This is the horn of the black swan.
Finally got all the parts. So excited. Brand new upgraded steering servo. We've got the barrage motor and mount. Tire weights front and rear. The new aluminum axles with the brass diff covers. Aluminum steering arms so they're not as flexible. And aluminum skid plates and motor covers, as well as the new Treal upgraded shock. We got even more parts. Heavy duty, all metal wheels. So heavy, it's amazing. Brass wheel hubs, which are awesome. Metal front and rear bumpers, and my cat. And also full aluminum suspension arms. There she is in her full glory. Absolutely gorgeous. I love the look of those front, or the aluminum bumpers. Looks so good. And these tires are amazing. The aluminum rims, just, they're so much prettier than the plastic of the old ones. I ended up getting these aluminum skid plates as well to cover the diffs, just because, you know, I wanted to protect them a little bit more. But yeah, it's all put together. It looks great, and the suspension is so much better. I mean, it's still bouncy because they're not oil-filled, but at least it holds the body off of the tires, which is what I want. So there it is. Let's get it out there.